And then he walked into my room and fingered me.